Police are expected to release more information tomorrow about a shooting at a Milwaukee awards show that was designed to honor nonviolence.
Two people were wounded, one seriously. 12 News' Jason Newton spoke with the show's promoter who got caught in the crossfire last night.
It was supposed to be a star-studded night of local talent, but police say it all ended in violence.
And we try to put something together for the inner city to stop the violence, and violence occurs.
Antonio Greer has been putting on shows since he was a teenager, and never has one ended in gunfire.
I heard a pop in the inside. I turned around and looked, seen guys coming running out. So I tried to run. But before I could get from away from the theater, I just seen him shooting at my direction. You know?
A bullet ripped through bones in his foot and tore through the outside of the Agape Auditorium at 36 and Villard around 8:30 Saturday night during the MKE Urban Music Awards show.
It's just a tragic. I turn around and see my security laying on the ground, and it was just terrible.
Greer says his guard, Miss T, is fighting for life now after he says, for reasons unknown, a concert goer pulled a gun.
Music is supposed to be love and joy. It's not supposed to be pain and suffering.
The show was honoring local acts that found a way out from the violence, became accomplished artists, only for it all to end in negativity.
I'm just sorry, Milwaukee. I try my best to put it down the best way I can for the stupidity, the gun violence. Like I said again, we got to put these guns down.
In Milwaukee, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.